Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. So, we're in Ding Dong Dell, and we've finally managed to defeat Shadar once and for all, but it says there's meant to be celebrations going on, which I do not see. So, we'll go in and speak to King Tom, and hopefully he'll be able to shed some light on this. Hasn't been that long since we last seen him. Yeah, Shadar's gone. Well, that's true. Everybody pitched in and done their bit. Well, we are just an ordinary boy. We just happen to have some magic skills, that's all. Yeah, I think we did pretty well. And the world is saved. Don't think we need a reward. Because we can't bring back Alicia, so... Oh, he wants to go home. But who would look after him? There's nobody there. Well, that's true. It has got a lot stronger since the beginning. Oh, don't feel lost. Well, you know what they say, when one journey ends, another begins. I think you're just a little bit homesick, that's all. But it's also an important decision. Ah, come on, we did okay. Sure, we can come and visit. We do have the gateway spell. What idea's this then? No. Don't think we really want that. Well, trust Esther to want to do it. Don't give in to them, Oliver. If you want to slip out in the background, it's fine. Go to King Tom when you're ready. Let's see if we can actually leave here. Oh, alright. Guess we've got to talk to him then. Well, we've got no other choice, so yeah.
So, farewell.
Yes. Thanks for everything, Your Majesty.
So it's the end of our double act, is it? You made one heck of a sidekick, Ollie boy.
When you get home, you'll look out for Myrtle, won't you?
Hey, come back and visit you here. We'll go somewhere dangerous, for old time's sake.
You got it. Thank you, everybody. Be good, Oliver.
But not too good.
See you next time, our world's in a potch.
Take care, all of you. Thank you.
Farewell, Oliver.
An end to pain.
Huh? What's that?
What did you do, Ollie boy?
Nothing, I promise.
Pitiful fools. My gift of mana will cleanse your tainted souls.
This stuff.
What?
What is it?
Snow? But it isn't cold. What is this?
What the heck?
Your Majesty!
You must come with me!
Oh, not away!
Well, that wasn't good news. Somebody gate-crashed a party. P? What are you talking about? I can't see anything. What's going on? Oh, there we are. The iron wavering. Ooh. Looks a lot bigger now that it's out of that cave. Well, it just did save us from whatever was going on there. So it's turned them all into creature zombies or something. Well, can we change them back? Ah, everywhere's affected. Looks like we're not finished here after all then, Oliver. There's more work to do. Ah, P seems to know quite a lot of things. Go back where? Well, seems like a plan. If she knows something, it might help us out to find out what's going on. Yeah, if you want to come with us, we're not going to start treating you like royalty. You're going to be part of the crew. Oh, back to Motorville. Yeah, you've got to help everybody. Because the world's at stake here. We've got no time for vendettas. Oh, Markazan's actually joining us, is he? And we can switch characters. Alright then, let's have a little look at him. Markazan, oh, he's only level 49. So is his familiar, so we've got a bit of work to do. I'll take out Swain. I want to keep Esther in so that she can capture any enemies. Let's see. Now you've got a pretty decent scepter already. We'll give you a hot-blooded badge. Give you the Brinkman's badge as well. Let's see your familiar. An electrics. Nah. I'm going to keep my radiant blade for my little guy, maybe. Right, I'll give you the great sword. I've got one of them. Yeah, I'll give you the enchanted armor, that seems best. I'll give you the other hot-blooded badge. Now, let's see. I'll give you a horse so that you've got a heal up. And I'm currently just sort of metamorphosizing this little guy up, so we need to get him sorted. Not really useful at the moment, but it all counts towards my trophy. All-seeing Adler or an evil Adler? Go with all-seeing. Doesn't really matter to me. There we go. That's him done for now. And we've pretty much done all we can for Markazan, so we're going to Motorville to see P. But let's just heal and save up before we do anything. Alright. Actually, let's talk to these people first before we go to Motorville. Let's see if we can get maybe like an alchemy page or a spell from them. Nothing from Markazan. Nothing from Swain. Surely one of yous has got something for me. What about you, Tengri? Aw, still got to use magic to talk to you. Yeah, I'm kinda worried as well, but we'll help them eventually, once we get round to it. No hidden treasure chests. What about you? You got anything for me? No. And nothing from you. Seriously, you guys all suck. Come on, Esther. No. What about you, Rashad? You're a sage. Fine then. Nobody's getting anything for us. So let's just go to Motorville then.
Mana. The forbidden spell. The death knell for this fallen world.
Indeed. It rings out again, as once it did for Nazca.
Each time this world ends, one cannot help but recall the name of that forsaken land.
The name I recall is Shaddaa, the one whom we termed Executor. Bringing an end to this world was his duty.
A task to which he was palpably unequal, and I will not even speak of his duplicity.
To think he shared a soul with the Savior, and that he hid this fact from us. It seems that mankind has disappointed your radiance yet again.
At the last, the Dark Djinn attempted to save this world. To protect the very creatures that first plunged him into despair. I will not be defied! All who defy our will shall perish. The mortal who shared a soul with Shaddaa still draws breath. Should he too choose to defy our will, his reward shall be death, swift and certain.
Well, it seems the White Witch has proclaimed that it's either her way or death. We're still going to go our way. So, we're looking for P. I'm sure we'll be able to find her. We don't really need to hunt anywhere, just need to follow the marker. It's a shame that Motorville never really changes. You know, after a sort of certain point of the story, it would be nice to sort of see that some things have changed in Motorville. But sadly, it's always the same. Mr. Drippy's favourite car still there. Seems like we're heading home. Hello? P, you in here? She better not be in Ollie's bedroom. No place for a young girl to be at Ollie's age. I bet she is. Oh, she is. Oh, whoa. What are you doing in Ollie's bed? Oh, she's crying. Can you still not see her? Right, calm down. Come on, Oliver, you know what? It's got to be the ash. See? Told you. How's that your fault? Why does everybody keep blaming themselves for things? Yeah, we're going to fix it. We need your help. See? You managed to help us, so let us help you. Ah. Really? Yeah, she's a good girl. She's helped us through a lot. Oh, come with us. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. And P's now travelling with us. Eh, bring P to the other world. Alright, seems like a plan to me.
Safe here. This place should be beyond the reach of the manor.
Can these poor people really be the ship's crew? They've been turned into monsters.
Time for some target practice.
You can't. We can't fight these people.
What? You'd rather let them tear us to pieces, would you?
Leave it to P.
Hey!
P, look out!
Please get better. Sanctify!
Me. Did you see that?
She cured them just like that.
Flippin' Nora. A dot of a thing like her letting rip with a blooming great spell like that. That's amazing.
So this is Oliver's imaginary friend, eh? Young, what's her name? B, was it?
You mean P?
That's me. I'm P.
But why is it that we can see her all of a sudden?
Ah, well, that's easy. Allow Professor Drippy to explain. We can see her because she's in our world, innit? And Ollie Boy could always see her because she's from his world, obviously.
Wait a minute. Wouldn't that mean that we should have been able to see her when we went to Motorville?
Oh, I have to explain every little thing now, do I? I may be a fount of wisdom, but I got my limits, right?
Quite. What we do know is that this girl destroyed the crystal. Clearly, she possesses the power to purify mana. The spell she used, I have never seen its like. It was miraculous.
Miraculous? No, it was sanctify. Sanctify.
Sanctify? So P could return those poor people in Ding Dong Dell to their old selves?
Indeed she could. In this child, you have the solution to this rather unfortunate problem you face.
Huh? It's you. You were the one who sent us back to the park.
Yes. You may call me Gallus. I am a member of the council that determines the fate of this world. The Zodiacs.
The Zodiacs? The fate of the world?
Oh yeah? And what would a busy fellow like you want with the likes of us?
I came to thank you. Your power awoke the child.
The child? Oh, you mean P?
I do. Through her, you now possess the power required to purify this world. Sanctify.
Sanctify? You mean MP's magic can save the whole world?
Indeed it can. When you combine your power with hers.
It'll do!
MP. At long last, the one you have awaited has come.
Yep. Now we're friends.
The time is close at hand. For both you, Young P, and for you, Oliver. I wish you well.
Goodbye, Doodledoo.
Well, it seems P's just became the most important child in the world, if not the most important person. Yeah, we heard what he said. I'm sure we can protect her. Yeah, pretty much everybody's a child. Have faith in me. Pretty much all you need to know right now. Yeah, let's go save the world. Yeah, they're sort of zombie-like creatures now. Yeah, if we all work together, we can save the world again. So it looks like we're doing a little bit more exploring. I don't want to fight anybody. Oh, so I've got to knock them out gently. Oh dear lord. So we're going to have to hurry. Well, we'll deal with them later. Let's just deal with Ding Dong Dell just now. Right, let's just go then. Oh well, they're all happening now. Not much I can do about this battle. Got a couple of zombies. Well, let's just take it easy on them. Not really much to defeat, to be honest with you. Couple of hits, just like any other battle. I hope they're okay though. Right, well, let's just follow the marker. Zombies, zombies, and more zombies. Right, we're heading up to the castle by the looks of things. Let's see if I can avoid this guy before he sees me. Yeah, stealthy like a kitten. Oh, whoa, you just appeared out of nowhere. Run, 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 run. Avoiding everybody as we go. And we've got a nice little save sphere. Let's just heal up. And we don't need to save. Sure, we'll be fine.
Look, it's a crystal.
Yeah, we have to smash it.
Looks like he's got other ideas.
Poor King Tom.
We have to give him a right royal battering.
Well, looks like somebody's been a naughty kitty. So we're going to have to teach you a little bit of a lesson here.
Here goes!
Not too bad. We're doing some damage to him. Yeah, we've got him down to halfway, so that's not too bad. Keep doing this and we should have him. Aww, come on. Whoa. Nearly got him. Couple more hits. Come on, because my stamina's nearly down. Oh, did we get him? Oh, yeah. Cheeky wee kitty. Look at you regenerating your health. Damn it, and my stamina's now out now. Yeah, in other words, just beat him up. Right, let's put my baby dragon on. I just want to sort of kill some time. Hopefully until my Dino's stamina's back up again. Oh, you poisoned me. Somebody needs to heal me up, please. Thank you. Whoa. Damn it. Don't have a hope. There's a golden glimpse there. Let's see if we can catch one of them. Come on. Oh, you stole it. Didn't really do much damage with that special attack. Oh, you've got one as well, have you? That's a bit better. Right, that one there's mine. Leave it alone. I'm taking it. Thank you. Aw, that wasn't really that great damage either. But let's just hopefully try and finish him off now. Come on. I'm doing okay. I've pretty much got full health. Oh, come on. One more good hit. Yeah! Oh, are you down for the count this time? Sure looks like it.
Nice work!
Ah. Quite a surprising amount of XP for that battle.
Right there.
Okay, here goes. Sanctify!
Yeah, you're back to normal. Not really sure you want to know what you've been doing. But you're okay now. Come on, we just saved his life and his kingdom. He's a hero. Yeah, we should really start thinking about helping the rest of the other areas now.
The mana was fed by the energy that flowed from the black crystals. They formed the cornerstones of the forbidden spell.
I am sure they did, but now they have been destroyed.
Surely a mere human could not have carried out such a deed.
Could he really be the one?
Your Radiance, what do you intend to do about this?
Fear not. The manor is but a foretaste of what is yet to come. This trifling victory only delays the inevitable.
Indeed. The more mankind struggles, the more surely its fate is sealed.
Yes, they cling to a frail, fleeting hope. But it is soon to be torn from them.
To see mere mortals raise arms against your Radiance.
An amusing spectacle. We look forward to it. Now, Gallus, are we to understand that you have had contact with the boy?
I have. I wished to gauge his power.
Gauge his power? And you expect us to believe this? Can it be? First Shaddaa, and now you.
You doubt the word of a fellow counselor?
What nonsense!
Enough!
Your Radiance.
Enough, I say.
Yes, Radiance.
May I, Your Radiance?
Yeah, she's quite special. Well, I'm not going to doubt that, to be honest with you. We don't have that type of magic. Oh, a flower. Where did you get that from? I didn't see anything. Thanks.
Away most peacefully.
But he's there. Why are you crying?
No. I'm not crying.
Your Highness, it is time for you to take your father's place.
You mean I'll be Queen Pea?
Yes, that is what is expected, Your Radiance.
Really? I wonder if I'll be a good queen.
And so, the preparations for the succession are all in place.
All matters of state have been entrusted to the Council of Twelve.
That's right. You don't have to worry your pretty little head about a thing.
Look at her. Princess P hasn't the faintest idea what's going on.
She is no longer a mere princess.
Ah, you are quite right. Please accept my humblest apologies, Queen P.
You look simply radiant, Princess P.
But we had better start calling you by your true name, Queen Cassiopeia.
But Father called me P.
You're a big girl now, and after today's ceremony, you'll be known by your big grown-up name.
But I...
Your subjects are all toasting your health, Queen Cassiopeia.
They're sure that you'll take after the Wizard King and lead our kingdom to a glorious future.
But I'm P. I don't want to be a queen.
So she's really a queen then. But that was actually quite a good bit of information there. A lot of that resembles the White Witch. We're going to have to keep an eye out for that. She's a queen. Of course it was her. Who else could it have been? Well, that is true. He left as well. Well, there was one area in the world we can't get to in Tengri or from boat, which was covered in like a mist. Perhaps that's where she's from. Oh, sorry to bore you. Just get her angry. We don't want to make her angry. She's quite powerful. Ah, get more flowers. And then hopefully we'll... Yeah. Hopefully we'll find out who she truly is then. Thanks very much. Sure it'll come in handy. Yeah, we've got to help other people. Well, I've got the Flower of Youth. Well, this seems like a good a place as any to stop for just now, guys. And in the next episode, we'll head to Mamoon. And hopefully, if that doesn't take too long, we'll do Hamelin also. And we'll try and save everybody from the mana. So, guys, until then, thanks very much for watching. And I'll see you all again next time.